Once again, there are two primates considered to be the closest living relatives to humans. One is the chimpanzee, name the other.
Okay.